As I said before, this is very zone 7, this walk. Because you have to navigate turnings like this, which loom up at you. If I didn't have this Ordnance Survey app, I'd be a bit lost, because it actually geolocates you exactly. The paths begin like this one. So, this is the outskirts of Epping now, and you can, don't know if the camera is high definition enough to see the M25 traffic in the distance, but I can certainly see it.